Hi everyone, here's another episode from our series Fuse It with Petra Kaiser, right from our studio here in Cape Coral, Florida. This is a quick tutorial on preparing and working with collard. Your first step is to clean the collard. You will need a wash pan filled with warm to hot water and some dish detergent. Prepare a spot with towels where you can let the collard dry overnight. I use pieces of paper towels on top of several layers of old dish towels, since I want to prepare several colors. This way it is easier to transfer the clean collard into a cup or container. Now that I have made some room, I will show you the cleaning process and talk a little bit about collard. I'm sure you have an old strainer in your studio. They come in handy for many purposes. Usually, I only clean as much collard as I anticipate to use for a project. But you can clean the full container and then put the clean collard back into a clean container. While you are watching the cleaning process, I'd like to tell you a bit about collard. What is collard? Collard is broken glass, mostly cutoffs to even out the hand-rolled sheet glass for easy transportation and storage. Paul Wismer Glass Manufacturing is now offering collard in small 5-pound containers for the warm glass artists, in all COE 90 and 96 colors. Why would you want to buy collard? It's a bargain. But as in most cases, bargains come with the price of a little extra work. As you can see, you have to clean and dry the collard. Now, why would you want to use collard? As you can see in the following project pictures, the possibilities are endless. In one of our following videos, I will show you how to create shapes with Wismer glass collard, which I will use in a mobile. If you never want to miss an episode, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. We also send out a newsletter called Fuse It Blurb, where we keep our followers and customers up to date with events, projects, and products. For many of the projects you have seen here, I added another step. I used my frit maker and sifter set to make my own frit with Wismer glass colored. If you like to make your own frit with glass colored, please watch my frit making video, also here on YouTube channel. And please have a look at the comment section. There you will find more information and a place to ask questions and leave your own comments. Thanks for watching.